Okay, first thing's email, then Facebook, then I dive into the routine of work. And then there's a bit of Twitter, like, you know, every day I try to post a couple things on Twitter. I could probably check Facebook later in the day, but really, come on, let's be honest, that addiction ain't going anywhere.